Welcome, Utpal.
So let's talk a little bit about the distinction between 5G and Edge, because we use them interchangeably sometimes, but in fact, they're quite different, aren't they?
Absolutely. So Edge use case can also be done in 4G. Edge is independent of 5G, but 5G will provide a whole new set of opportunities or use cases that never existed in a 4G environment. A classic example would be a use case which existed in 4G, but it may not have those latency, may not have those network slicing features, may not have those bandwidths, and so its ability to be powerful or impactful would be limited. 5G will transform it.
5G is the fuel for edge computing.
Absolutely. That's the right way of putting it. Also, now creating a whole new set of opportunities, a whole new set of monetization opportunities that never existed before, that 5G will enable leveraging edge.
And bringing that 5G out to enterprise business as opposed to just simply consumer business. For example, a scenario where, let's say a factory today operates with equipment on their factory floor. It could be OT equipment, it could even be some IT equipment that they operate there for the purposes of managing their factory operations. If the networks are able to offer up compute within their facilities, then it kind of opens up the opportunity for this factory now to think about, instead of paying a premium for that factory equipment, for the IT equipment that's running on the factory floor, to migrate that back.
What the carriers can do is help them take it out from there and run it on their clouds.
If I'm a CIO for a telco, what should I be thinking about in terms of my future and where I need to be taking the business?
Sure. When we have conversations with the CIO, we talk about their industry in three strategic imperatives. The first one is digital customer engagement. How do you improve the experience for the end user? The second one is network and cloud agility. How do you leverage cloud? How do you get ready for the 5G? How do you put services, virtualized networks, etc.? And then the third one is enterprise transformation. It's all about the back end. It's all about how do you make sure that when you pass information, it's not going to go through multiple systems.
It sort of really kind of comes down to accelerating delivery of value, reducing operating costs and increasing efficiency, and getting a deeper return on investment. Is that kind of what's covered here?
Absolutely. I mean, the telcos are going to be the key enablers for ensuring that the industries take advantage of the 5Gs.
So, Utpal, I want to thank you so much for being here today.
Thank you, Rob.